Hello everyone, this is RaptorShark117. Proud to say I'm here to most likely be the first Koi member to do a video on Halo 5. This will be a Let's Play series, and pretty much this will be a first one for, like I said, everyone in Koi. I'm going to show you a little bit of what's new. Yep, that's me, baby. Helmets, all good, all good. And pretty much new weapon skins, requisitions. Pretty much you can do whatever, really. But here's one of the newest features that I'm glad they went back to. If you notice right there, skulls found, that means you have to go and look for your own fun again. Alright, so y'all ready? This is Halo 5, Mission Osiris. Fire Team Osiris is dispatched to recover the UNSC's most wanted criminal, Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey. There we go.
Spartan Locke. I have spent enough years with Oni to know the truth.
Oh, Cortana!
Once this is over, after all I have done, they'll order you to kill us both.
Now, before I start, do realize I am Team Chief, Team Proud. I've not really gotten to know Locke, but I only like one person on his team so far, and that's Buck, because it's Buck. You can't get mad at Buck. But I will always be Blue Team Master Chief.
Fire Team Osiris, over the last 72 hours, five colonies have experienced identical events. Massive destruction. Forerunner in origin. But Dr. Catherine Elizabeth Halsey has managed to contact us.
Buck!
She claims to have information on these attacks.
Halsey is currently in Covenant custody on the surface of Kamchatka. Your mission is to insert behind enemy lines, retrieve Halsey, and bring her back to Infinity. Be advised, Dr. Halsey is accompanied by Covenant Supreme Leader Jewel Mdama. If you have the opportunity...
Understood, Commander.
Good luck, Spartan Locke. Infinity out.
Cracking gear online.
Affirmative. Say, before we make this jump, anybody want to say a few words?
I figure if God can hear how scared I am, so can everyone else. Locke, you buying the first drink when we're done?
You ask, you buy.
My new life motto.
Fire Team Osiris, the light is green.
Get ready for some major badass.
Contact!
I have no idea who that was, but apparently they have a message. Alright, for all of you who do not realize this, I like campaign. I will play the campaign for everything first, and then I'll do multiplayer.
We could've taken him.
Let's move. Bail, keep an ear on comms.
Affirmative.
Buck, to knock it. Full security.
On it.
Aye.
Paul Z and Abdama are holed up inside a forerunner structure ahead. That's our target.
That one.
So Halsey called us?
She said there was something big enough to get Captain Maskey coordinates to find her.
It must be something big.
One hell of a trap.
Contact.
You want to play? Okay, now I'm going to show you what's new in this game. Alright, you see how I'm on red? Oh, apparently now you can climb. Oh, I just want to play. Hey, bad boy.
All clear.
Move on toward Halsey's position.
Forerunner soldiers.
Up the
cliffs. Get after them. Soldier just teleported through that ice wall. Okay. Hold on. Buck! Get out of my wee buck. There we go.
He's dead. Who's that?
Better to be stealthy than to get messy.
Oh, sorry.
We could push right up the middle. That would be rough. They want to consider flanking them.
Look smart. Fire with its purpose.
Oh, only 3 bullets left. No, no, no. Die. Bye, teleporter. No idea what that was. Don't you run now. Yes, I know all my weapons are out of ammo. Hey, Buck, give me ammo. Don't let it target you. My gun hurts more. Die! Alright, so this is what happens when you get down.
Need assistance.
And you can't move at all.
Thanks, Spartan.
Until someone comes and picks you up. I'm thankful I got to at least show you all that. Sort of. Kind of disappointed, though. Now, I want to find the skull.
Security station must be in lockdown.
Any way to lift it?
The Artemis can analyze Forerunner systems. Might be a way to override this door.
This Artemis thing, one of your old Oni toys?
Similar. I convinced Commander Palmer to outfit it with prototypes. The system's analyzed. Looks like there's an override switch near the top of the room.
Ooh, now that's cool. So that's Vale. She's pretty. There's Tanaka. She's got the badass colored armor. Although she still goes with Recruit. Don't know why. And you can never forget about Buck and all of his ODST glory. Hoorah.
The door is open.
The Artemis did the trick. Mark, listen to this. They are assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken.
Kraken sighted.
Hold position. One more time. Who's getting desperate? How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, Vale? When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle and drifted in deep space for 6 months. My options were be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Data pad! Apparently that's an achievement.
The signal is consistent with previous, I hesitate to call them, messages that implies communication. This is more like echo location. A signal bouncing off foreign objects.
Here's a little rule in the game. They wouldn't let you go this way unless there was a reason for it. And apparently that's not one of them. Oh, I'm loving this.
Kraken sighted!
Position. One more time. Jules getting desperate. How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, Vale? When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift.
Apparently that hurt.
My options would be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
That is really red. Alright. This way. Sorry guys, got a little sidetracked. I hope y'all know that was Catherine Halsey. I'm sorry, Dr. Catherine Halsey. No skull. No
our
skull.
Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield. Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean line.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
Ow, bastard. Sorry, Buck.
Thank you.
fuck off. Need a grenade. Ow. Bastard. Ooh, what's over there? I better not die because of the veil.
I'm up. Thanks.
What do you call me, Shiznu? Bad Shiznu. Am I gonna blow? What is the point of this? Damn you, 343. Ruining my thoughts. Me no see skull. Me no see data pad. Oh wait, I haven't even fully gone up. Come here, Mr. Puppy Dog. Me gonna blow your brains out. Anybody, oh, you body, don't go. Hello. Aww. Ooh, now this looks like fun. New turret. New big toy. Really nice big toy. Aw, that hurt. Stupid puppy. Come on. Who's gonna have the honor of reviving me? And I think it's gonna be pretty cool. Ow. No, I do not want to blow up. Oh, maybe that's just my shield sound. My turret. Who dares? Aw. Aw.
System down.
Get up here, Buck. Hurry up.
A banana block.
Come on, thanks.
Bad puppy. No, on yours. I want to go get that other one, so. Boom. Boom. Ah. There it is. 30.
It was only a matter of time until his version of the Covenant started to break.
Well, it would stand to break a little faster if you ask me.
We're close to Halsey's position. Nice.
New kind, too. Like they reported on Omar.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor.
Die. Boy, am I glad I grabbed this.
Move up.
Stop it! No problem.
Don't let them through the holes. We need her alive.
For puppies! Oh, that hurt. Why is my head flashing? Yes, please.
Aww.
Yeah, apparently I suck. Apparently I suck at this. Die. Just die. I know he's dead, but... Ooh! This is going to be a fun one. If you haven't realized, I like having big things in my hands that go boom. Buck's got a light rifle. I think that's Buck. Yes, that's Buck.
To discuss the finer points of casual reconciliation?
Or human sarcasm.
So you have learned something from me, Julie.
You claim to be able to access...
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously.
No time together. You also respect the fitting of the Dynax hand.
Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Han.
Enough!
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor. You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail.
Bye-bye. Bye, Jewel. Wow, your elites really suck, Jewel.
Took you long enough.
Well, everyone, that's the first one. All right. Hope y'all enjoyed. Drop a like, comment, subscribe, whatever. All right. Have a good one. Bye.